Johnny Cash wrapping up a long set of Nothing But Your Country, Ragged Old Flag on W105. Ellen DeGeneres has the coronavirus. She said the back pain was excruciating. How bad was it? Well, she had to have her employees lay down on the ground so she could yell at them to their face. That's how bad it was. It was really, really bad. Back in the music, we'll check the weather. Kick off 30 minutes of nonstop country. Not too far away from Don Williams, Toby Keith, Alabama next on W105, your country. W105. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. I hope you have a great day today. Can you believe that Christmas is next week already? Unbelievable. Rolling 30 minutes from nonstop country. Here's Garth Brooks on W105. Faith Hill wrapping up a long set of your country on W105. I'm glad that, this big media company called Yahoo makes mistakes like I do. They really goofed up yesterday when they announced the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin, had died. And by the way, she did die. But it's been like 2 years since she's died. We're going to get you back in the music coming up next. Luke Bryan, Elvis Presley, Randy Travis next on your country, W105. Southeast New Mexico weather. Get out there and get that Christmas shopping done all day today. It's going to be a beautiful day. High temperature, 54, sunny skies, cold tonight, below freezing, 30. And then for your Sunday, warming up to 58, in the 60s for Monday. Five-day forecast, check it out at W105radio.com. Kicking off 30 minutes of nonstop country, here's Randy Travis. W105, rolling 30 minutes of nonstop country. Can you believe that Christmas falls on a Friday? We'll take off part of Christmas Eve, and then Friday for Christmas, Saturday, Sunday, I might not go back to work on Monday. Here's Joe DeMasina, W105. Well, it's been a long time. W105, rolling 30 minutes of nonstop country. This is the last weekend for you to get your Christmas shopping done. Yeah, I know, you're a procrastinator. Yeah, maybe you'll do it tomorrow. Chris Young on W105, your country. Tomorrow. Travis Tritt wrapping up a long set of Nothing But Your Country. Can you believe that 39% of Americans say they eat fast food daily? 39% of us eat fast food daily. By the way, good luck on your appointment at the cardiologist. We're going to kick off 30 minutes of nonstop country coming up within minutes. Johnny Rodriguez, Billy Currington, Eddie Rabbit kicks it off next on W105.